My name is Tom Moses. I was sentenced on the 3rd of December 1976 to 12 years of imprisonment. When Nelson Mandela was released in 1990, he said, I had forgiven them. All these prisoners, when they left, had forgiven them. That is why we came back here to tell the story with those that has never set foot on Robben Island.